Okay, so let's show you what I've done for tonight. I think this will call it a night. So I have cut out two shelves. Now it looks pretty bad, but it's just a bit of dust which will come out. But there's two shelves now, and then I've got to put wet wall on these here and up here, and then I'll put some aluminium trimming to seal it all up and make it all look pretty.